Ngizothanda ukuthi ngikubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngikwamukele khona la kuZimi Live. If ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngezinto ezenzeka khona la eMzansi, thanda subscribe le channel andiphinde uklikhe ibell for ama notification. So namhlanje kwi-video yethu besikhumayela phana ugugugumede odlala indawo kwamamlambo kuzalo. Umamlambo okuphosta esinye isithombe Instagram la sivezele khona umntwana wakhe. The reason ebelokhu etrenda kwamamlambo ngothi uveze umntwana wakhe ingoba akazi amveza since amzala. So that's why kade lokhu etrenda. And kube nama-complaining-ke impela abantu bekomplaina ngaso isithombe lesasiphostile. Because if usibona si-check nje apha screen usibuya kahle leso sithombe, uyabona ukuthi kune-emoji ingane ayiveli kahle yonke kule sithombe. So abantu bayakhomplaina bathi ayibo, why kanti umntwana emfihle ngamvezi wonke bafuna ukumbona ephelele umntwana. Indaba ama-complaining impela angazi ukuthi into impela singayithini. Kodwa asithembi ukuthi sisune uMamlambo uzosipostela ke umntwana wakhe la sombona khona kahle. Because khumbula ke kwamanye ama-culture bavumela ukuthi ingane ihambe ipostwe especially uma isencane. Maybe emva kwesikhathi, maybe emva kwezinyanga nje impela isikhathi masise ukuhamba-hamba, maybe uzosipostela ke isithombe siphelele lapho ezositshengisa khona ingane yakhe. And wasivezela ke i-gender ethi ameqeda kuzala ukuthi ahlahle umntwana wentombazane. And I hope ubaba wengane futhi sombona soon because abanye abantu bekomplaina bethu ubaba wengane asimazi. Kodwa ke sombona if futhi engafuna usitshengisa akusiyo futhi inkinga afuna leyo because i-choice yakhe. So bengifuna ukudlulisela indaba yayo isithombe sakhe uMamlambo ukuthi uyivezele ingane yakhe kodwa kube nama-complaint ukuthi abantu abayibonanga kahle ingane yakhe. Cethi ungakhohlwa-ke nje ukuthi ulike le video and ungitshele ama-comment ukuthi nicabangana into enza uMamlambo. Ngabe ku-right ukuthi eveze isithombe sikanje yanoma kukho right? Ngicela ungitshele ama-comment. Hayi ngithi ke nje danke, ngiyabonga.